New at 11, how a U.S. senator is helping restore the stolen stars and stripes from the American Legion in Virginia. An invisible weapon that could be bad news for drones. The government's possible strategy in protecting commercial airspace.
Tracking areas of heavy rain right now on Storm Team 4 radar, and there's more in the forecast.
And a former boxing champ goes toe-to-toe with Vladimir Putin. Why they were all smiles over a cup of tea.
Join us for News 4 at 11.